I've been going into prison for 38 years because my mother and father are both in prison.
4 minutes of gunfire, one Philadelphia policeman killed, and it was over. The members of the Back to Nature group MOVE had been routed from their house.
The judge sentenced each to 30 to 100 years in jail.
That's my mama.
When she was arrested, she was almost due to give birth to me. When she did give birth, it was in the prison cell.
So this would have been her cell?
Yeah.
This was a counterculture Philadelphia hadn't seen before.
The MOVE organization experienced so much hate and anger from the system.
It was a situation that everybody knew was going to explode. It was only a matter of time.
It's one of the few things I've seen that I'm never going to forget.
Rather than have a basis, dictate our lives, we'd rather be dead. Because to be free is not to be so-called living on this level. It's to be free of the oppressive power of a maniac like RZA.
They were so aggressive and so angry, nobody sided with them.
Get that death penalty back, put them in the electric chair, and I'll pull the switch.
This was the MOVE house.
It was demolished, so there was no evidence.
When I learned that they were actually in prison, I might have been 13 years older. I started looking for something that would show their innocence. I wound up doing that for over 25 years.
The MOVE 9 have been up for parole for the last 10 years.
The denial of parole is violating their constitutional rights.
What can I say about it? What can I do about that? Except just keep on pushing.
Handcuffs keep tightening like eyes that a bright light is in. Every time I fight, the reason I fight is to not fight again. Every time I fight, the reason I fight is to not fight again. Every time I fight, the reason I fight is to not fight again.